We can't stand by and watch the destruction of this beautiful planet.